Alright, I'm actually gonna do the last ransom video for today, and then I'm off. So the last ransom video is one of another of the classic music, and that is Coldplay, Fix You. I listen to that like plenty of time, man. Like you know, it helps me calm. You know, it helps me calm down my emotions. And, you know, a lot of noises that's been going on in my own family, and you know, but I, you know, like I said, I've been going through some very lost and stuff, man, and probably because I've been having some very mental illness every single time, man. And, it's kind of hard to explain of everything that's been going on here, man. And, somehow they try their best to fix me, you know, fix my emotions because of it. And it's very struggle how's going on, you know, for men and women. Yeah, but also I don't think I won't be able to react on the music videos, cause like I said, I could get like copyright strikes. I'm sorry, but you can listen to audio, of course, but instead, but somehow there will be more of it instead, cause I always love to listen to classic music, but if you want more Coldplay, let me know, and I'll try to react to it if I could. So, yeah, so let's listen to it in 5, 4, 3, 2.
When you try, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Lights will.
That was beautiful right there. Another very classic one, man. After this, I'm gonna have to listen to it all day, every day. That fills me up, man. Like, that, man. It's beautiful, man. Man, like I said, man. I've been listening to this like every day, man. Like that. That shit helps me. Sorry about that. That stuff helps me. Relax and I mean, it's okay to cry. I'll think of something next time just in case. But now you gotta ask Tyler, why you always wanted to cry? It's just the music. It's not just the music. It's just that you feel this type of emotions that inside your body, man. Like, while you listen to this incredible songs, man. Like that stuff like gets to me and just fills you like you thought of something. What is good or what is bad, besides, being in the very messed up situation that you've been having going through, to try your best to retrieve your goal and work harder and harder, and being in this messed up emotion and being lonely and stuff, it's what gets to you, because like it just feel like you're in some sort of like an angel's to help you relax and to get rid of the noise and from your own family or your friends or anything like that, because you just feel like you want to be left alone for, like, I don't know, but yeah, man, that stuff is very beautiful, man, But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new here. Click the bell notification down below in case you are new, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.